knew that dress. She knows how to impress. That hair, those curls. She's a classy little girl. Those lips, so red. She knows how to knock 'em dead. She's a 1950s vintage pin-up girl.
Yeah!
Miss Ruby has written, my favourite vintage item is my DSLR camera from the 1960s. It is my favourite item because it was my dad's before it became mine. He became interested in photography when he was younger and has carried that interest through his life. He taught me some photography and it has become an interest of mine too. The camera uses film, so I don't use it anymore, but I keep it as a reminder of a hobby that began with my dad. And now I also have two. I think film cameras are special. I love the action of loading the film and winding the camera to take a picture. The digital cameras do not have the same feel to it. I love vintage for the stories the items hold, and this camera is my favorite item because of the meaning behind it of something special my dad and I both share. Thank you so much, Miss Ruby.
Yeah!
Everybody, it's Lola May here,
coming to you from the iconic flower wall.
I've been reflecting on my time in the pinup community of late. I've been in the pinup community for about 10 years now, which is a third of my life, which is a long time. And that reflection has told me that it's time to give more back to the community that has given me so very much. I think that winning Miss Vintage Pinup Australia, Miss East Coast Edition, would help give me the platform to be able to give back a little more. I had a great conversation with the beautiful Miss Absolutely Alice recently, and she really helped me to remember my worth. And that I do have a lot to give, and I think that Miss Vintage Pinup Australia can help me show that. Thank you.
Yeah!
you, Miss Hetty Bell Nova. Now, can you tell me what is your favourite vintage or vintage-inspired item and why? My friend's mother's fox fur stole. It's got clasps and feet, and it's about 80 years old. I have wanted it for men. Worn it for many of my earlier pin-up photo shoots, and I treasure it dearly. Thank you so much, Miss Hetty.
Yeah!
Little sister, don't you kiss me once or twice, then say it's very nice and then you run. Little sister, don't you do what your big sister done. Well, I dated your big sister and I took her to a show. I went for some candy, along came Jim Dandy, and they snuck right out the door. Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you kiss me once or twice, and say it's very nice, and then you run.
Why should I win Miss Pinup Vintage East Coast Australia? I would like to win because I would like to share my love of pin-up fashion to empower women, especially women who are embarking on modern pin-up. So this is my take on modern pin-up. It's not your traditional pin-up, but it has all the same patterns and cuts and shapes and colours. And it makes me feel really feminine. It makes me feel like a woman. These clothes will look good on any body shape because they are tailored and they're fitted perfectly and they really make you feel feminine and beautiful. And I would love to share that fashion and help to make and bring back pin-up as a fashion trend and empower women. Also, pin-up fashion is slow fashion and we need slow fashion. We need to encourage people to shop slow fashion because slow fashion is sustainable and is good for our environment, or it is better for our environment, I should say. Sustainable fashion is better for our environment because sustainable fashion is slow fashion, which is helping to reduce the impact of textiles in landfill and reduce our carbon footprint. Also, vintage clothes, they last. They will last you a very long time. You buy a vintage dress, you won't have to buy another one for 20 years. That is the epitome of vintage clothes, is that they last. That's why they're called vintage. They're classic. They're beautiful. And I want to be your Miss Pinup Australia Modern East Coast 2022. Thank you.
And your dress up just a world of fantasies that I hope someday to find. You're the 1950s pin-up girl, retro reoccurring style. You make a photograph worthwhile. You're my 1950s pin-up girl. Shape of a figure of it, back your glamour. Lips of ruby red, for smiles electric. Grace and star that bent you, looks majestic. And I hope that sometime suits of privacy. Well,
Well, I'm chained the past in me. You're my 1950s pin-up girl. Retro reoccurring style.
Thank you, Miss Catalina McCall. Now, can you tell me, what is your favourite vintage and vintage-inspired item and why? Miss Cat has written, my 1959 pink Cadillac sedan is my favourite vintage item. I have wanted one since I was 5 years old and I worked extremely hard to get her. I travelled to America, searched non-stop for 3 months until I found her, purchased her and had her shipped out here. There is something to be said for cruising down the highway in summer in a pink caddy. It's a most euphoric feeling, and just like me, she's curvy, fun, and a little bit over the top. Thank you, Miss Catalina.
Yeah!
With your